Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you for real? First off, I want my teddy bear. Don't you come in my room. Okay. I'm like terrified. Sweet Jesus is in my room. Don't come in here, don't come in here, don't come in here. Okay, we can survive, we can survive. No problem, no problem. Okay. You gotta pay attention to the movement. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Okay, most the monster don't come out. We're fine. Oh my god, I swear I saw him. Okay, so far the monster can actually teleport from here to there. And it could be in the closet. Or in one of these doors. See what I mean? So, here's the next game. The next game is... Hold on, I forgot to put my other earphones on. Next game is... Species. Okay. Waking up. Am I the only one though? Okay. So far, so good. I'm not going to jinx it. So, no health medicine or anything. Okay. Wait. Oh, don't forget the flashlight. Turn it on. Ooh. Okay, so far, so good. So, what am I supposed to do? Nothing in here. Okay. Hello? Anybody in here? We close the door. Can I close the door? Can I? Yes. Hold on. Are you serious? There's nothing in here? Ooh. Just medication that I cannot use. And what's with this creepy theme music? Oh, what do you know? Fruit punch! Or is it blood? Who am I to know? Fruit punch everywhere. I'm looking everywhere because everywhere could be something. Ooh, nothing. Okay. Oh, joy, check this out. Is block away. What is this? Oh, cool. What's that? Can I walk over there? Yes, please. Okay, camera 1, camera 2, camera 3, camera 4, camera 5. Oh, look! Another fruit punch or butt. Oh, there's another fruit punch or butt. Good to know. So, now we got the upper hand. Oh, it's locked. Go figure. Okay, is there anyone in there? Wait, so far, nothing. Oh, we definitely need that battery. Okay, let me get this straight. If it's a battery, does that mean we're in trouble? Oh my god, please tell me that's not glowing eyes. Oh, joy! Honestly, why are they wasting all of this? No! Always look. Woo! I'm done. Oh, hell no. Hell no. Hell no. Well, when you realize it's not fruit punch, it's blood. What the hell was that ugly thing? I mean, what was that? Oh, oh my heart. I feel like something is about to rip out of my chest. What was that? My dog says don't do it. He's like holding his paw. Don't do it. I'm doing it. I'm going. First I played Species Zero. And now, freaking mannequins. Freaking mannequins. I mean, it was my idea to begin with. Oh. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Oh, hell no. Oh, joy! I don't think this is, I don't think this is actually Fruit Punch. Do you? Do you, Miss Mannequin? Also, where is your arm? Where is her leg? And what's with the creepy doll? Like, what in the pinhead? Okay, nothing here. And I don't know why this guy is, like, seriously acting like a big baby. I mean, I'm supposed to be the big baby here. Oh, I... Why are you being so loud? Take a big breath, man. I mean, like, it's okay to be scared. Okay, delivering mannequins in the bubble wrap. Does this look like bubble wrap to you? Oh, please tell me that's not a human. Oh, sweet Jesus, why is it locked? Tell me I'm walking here with these creepy dolls? Okay, is there anything I can get to help me get out? Oh, what am I supposed to do with this? Do I, like, give it to the mannequin? Here. Why don't you just take it? Jeez, woman, are you picky? Nope. Nope. Oh. Do you have any idea how much I want to scream? Okay. When the mannequin got me, I started, like, freaking out. I basically wanted to throw my phone to the wall. I almost did. Oh my god. That was so terrifying. I never gonna see the mannequin in stores or dolls the same again. I keep looking at him like, why are you looking at me? I'm looking at you. Don't stare at me, please. So, this game is the hard field. And if it stops lagging, we'll be able to play it. For goodness sakes, let's play. Let's play! Yes! Wait, I can't beat the psycho? Can I? Oh! So I start with Jack. But I got a twin. You know you're in deep trouble when a username is cultist. I'm already running. Screw that. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Let's get it done. Okay, run, run, run. Oh no, I think he's in here. Okay. This one is already spoken for. Oh, right. Oh, you need help. Okay, we're going down. We know if he... Oh, he killed the big guy. Hurry, 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 hurry! Run, Jack, run! Every man for himself. Let's go. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Hurry. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hurry. Get going. Faster, faster. You gotta get out of here. He's gonna come for us. Oh! In we go. Yes! We escape. Yes! Yes! Wait, we still is level 1 though. But on the bright side, we're lucky. Let's play again, just for the heck of it. Oh, honey, I'm already on it. Okay, he's not close. It keeps going in a different direction. We're in the clear. Wait, there's one of them. We gotta get away from him. Oh, hell no. Nope. We got caught. Oh, so you help him out. I see how it is. See, at least he's helping me. Hurry, he's gonna get you too. Oh, I'm screaming in pain. Ooh, I don't think we're lucky this time. This big boy knows what he's doing. Oh, you're so ugly. Screaming in fear? I'm doing it on purpose, that way you won't figure out where I am. There's one way to get out. We can hide, but we have to scatter our blood like crazy. Dang it! Oh. Oh, joy. Guess what this game is, House of Fear. Sorry about that. I did not want to do it ads, and I had to feed the dogs. Oh, jeez. Making me shiver. Okay, I am not ready. Greetings, you finally woke up, if I may so. There has been no visitors here for a long time. Okay. How did you get here? It was an accident or someone helped you? Doesn't matter. Oh, yes it does, why I'm here. Your body is far away, but your conscious is here. It will remain here if you cannot open the portal to the world of the living. Oh. In that case, you shouldn't stay in this room. You think? Try to open the door, and if you can't pick the lock, you can try to break it. It doesn't look very strong. Your energy is running out. You can give a part of my life energy, but it will help you rely on only on yourself. Be careful and try not to be seen by the demons. Okay. I know she's an angel or a fallen soul. Nothing's happening. And the demon's right there. Let me see. Let me see.
It was against the rules to excuse myself in the presence of the
Okay, I think I finally figured it out. Yeah, let's play something else. I'm tired of the ads on here. Okay, this is Smiling X. I actually like the song. And it stopped. Downstairs, echo. Yes, sir. Know what you look like. I'm a good girl. Open the door! Open the door! Woo! Oh! Okay. What am I supposed to do with all this? Oh, this is supposed to use on a machine. Oh! No. Just working. Yeah, boss, I'm just working. Yeah. Dang it. Okay, and safe box code is 8852. But where is the safe box? Guess we need to find out where this goes to. Oh! He was right behind me and had no reaction. Don't need that. Are you kidding me? Oh. He's going that way, I'm going this way. I'm just gonna call this a day, cause I cannot figure out nothing. This game is so confusing. But at least we played hard stories today, I guess. I mean, games.